Nisat. Thank you.
A ground partner is usually a group or individual who knows the native language, traditions, entry points, and most importantly, knows which areas of their country can best use the help of a solar mama.
Right now we're at the Myanmar Women's and Children Development Foundation, and we're about to go to a village called Seyas Hay to do a monitoring and evaluation.
Ground partners are usually local social enterprises which carry a wealth of experience and basically lots and lots of love.
So right now, we're at the Seyas Hay village, the first location that we're visiting in Myanmar to do a baseline evaluation. What this basically means is that the grandmothers have already trained at Barefoot College, have arrived back to their village, and now are waiting for the materials and tools that they need to solar electrify their village.
Yeah, we see Barefoot College as one big family. Even if we are very far from each other, we will continue to come and monitor and make sure that we empower these women to have their own communities.
The baseline evaluation gathers metrics, photo documentation, and builds relationships with our villagers to paint a picture of what life was like before solar workshops begin.
So what the baseline evaluation consists of are questions that give us a better idea of what the village standards were like before Barefoot came to recruit some grandmothers.
In order to gather metrics, Barefoot has designed an electronic survey that can be accessed from anywhere by all our ground partners.
Even if it's not connected to the internet right now, the application is registering our GPS coordinates.
One year from now, the residents of this village will be equipped with energy for the first time. Energy that will be off-grid and built by grandmothers from their very own neighborhood.
We want to make sure that everything is ready for the solar equipment to arrive and for them to start working in the best condition possible.